Hi, in this video I will show you how to create a photorealistic render of your 3D models using the xStudio app on the 3DEXPERIENCE platform. We start by opening our assembly from earlier. We can set up different scenes which captures our camera zoom and angle, so it's easy to return to a previous view. Apply some material to the first kettlebell, so I start the material palette from where I can find the material in my 3D space. This material looks good, but I will change the color of it. Next, we assign the material to the part and change the texture a little to make it look more realistic. The same with the other kettlebell, and notice that we get a warning saying that this material is assigned to multiple parts at once, so changing it will affect both. I have now assigned materials to all the parts in the assembly. So I proceed to add an ambience. Just like with the material, I can find it in my 3D space. This one looks great, so now I just have to place the assembly to make it look real. I also have some other options to further manipulate the assembly and surroundings. When satisfied, it's time to render. We have different options of file formats and quality, and depending on the choice, the amount of credits necessary will change. After exporting the job, we can track the status in the job monitor. The job is now complete and I can download the rendered image. And this looks good. I also have the option to save it in my 3D space and publish it to my community for all my colleagues to enjoy.